IT in the different manufacturing domains, the adoptions will be at a different pace. But one thing is very clear that IT adoption, the new technology, whether it is SMAC or whether it is IoT, digitalizations, all these things will get adopted soon because this brings efficiency, productivity, and at the same time, it also makes you more competitive in the market. So IT adoptions on the new technology will definitely increase. It's only the matter of time to decide what is critical for the business in terms of whether compliance or whether productivity or efficiency. And based on that, this adoption will go. So if we put the top three trends, I think in the manufacturing sector, the things which are repetitive in nature and which can be done by the defining simple algorithms and automations, those will be definitely go on the digital platform using your artificial intelligence or IoT. More and more devices will be connected. The manufacturing is no more separate from the core functions like finance, HR and all. It's all integrated, not internally, also with externally. I think this particular summit was, my experience was great in terms of not only meeting with the peer from the industry, but also from the content and the speaker. Because some of the topics which you talked about with a lot of perspective and deep insight of those topics, which will be really helpful. And I really thank the way you have organized and this contents and the way it has been sequenced also and the time given to that. I'm sure that everyone who has participated in that, they have enriched with the knowledge.